And here we have the dipper boxes. Again, all they've been coated in concrete, and all they need now is the roof. But obviously, I'll probably give them a coat of masonry paint as well. Now they dry before I actually stick the roof on.